coronavirus coverage now. Hospitalization numbers are rising in the Hoosier State. IU Health reported 169 COVID-related hospitalizations last week. That number has now jumped to 243, a 70% increase so far this week. Statewide, nearly 1,700 Hoosiers have been hospitalized with COVID-19, the highest number since May. The State Health Department reports 34% of ICU beds and 78% of ventilators are open for COVID patients if needed.